As part of Black History Month, we're taking a look at spots that you can visit along the Black Heritage Trail of New Hampshire. At Holman Stadium in Nashua, you can learn about Roy Campanella and Don Newcombe. They played for the Nashua Dodgers from 1946 to 1948. The 1946 Nashua Dodgers are believed to be the first integrated professional baseball team in 20th century America. You can find more information at blackheritagetrailnh.org.